Good morning, class 5. I guess you all are doing good, fine. A lot of energy, you're eating properly. Every day I'm saying the same thing, right? Eating properly, sleeping properly. But God bless, you all are good, and hope your parents are also good, your family is also good, everyone is safe and taking care of themselves, and you all are tension free. There's nothing to be tensed. Yes, problems do come in life and we have to overcome them. It's like that saying in our military, it was jitne bazu utne dam, khelenge ji jaan se. Okay. Ginle dushman tham ke, harega wo har bazi, jab khelenge ji jaan se. So it was like that in the military. We used to sing this in the jungles. We have to overcome everything. You know, there is a solution for everything. So, the solution for this is mask, sanitizer, and social distancing, I guess. But yes, we have to maintain. Sanitizers was there beforehand only from a long time ago in Kolkata. We do use sanitizers. I was not using it in Bihar when I came, because Bihar is normally the culture and climate and food is mind-blowing, awesome. I like it out here. Water is also so-so, it's okay. I like the water at school, the water which comes out from the tube well. That water is very good and you digest very fast. The water is full of minerals. And but in the city water, I don't know. I drink that filter water, but I don't like the filter water, so this sometimes it's tasteless. You know, that water from under the earth which comes is very good. It's very good for health also, because with that water only plants are growing and vegetables are growing, agriculture is going on, cultivation is happening. So I love the littis. I love the littis which they bake on the fire, and that is also good. And I like that trolley burgers and all. Sometimes food is good, people are also very good. And see, everywhere we have different views, we have different type of thinking, but we have to manage. And pandemic is not thinking anything about that, neither is Corona or COVID-19. They are doing their own job, we are doing our job, is to be safe and take care of ourselves. Okay, so we are on SST today. Let's rock. And today will be about the religious reformers or social reformers, those who have done a lot for our country. Basically, and we don't know them, either we know their names, we don't know much about them, or we try to avoid knowing about them because it's but it's there in your syllabus. Extra knowledge is always good, but over smartness is bad. Extra knowledge in the sense is just to have information, you know, touch of information which you have, so that when you're talking with people or there's some conversation going on somewhere, we can always go ahead and reply, and people will know, oh my god, this child knows this. Okay, very good. Suppose you're traveling somewhere, or you're gone with your dad or your relative somewhere to the market, and there's a discussion going on and you know about that, so you also put in your point of views. So people will be really happy to knowing that you people know so much at this age. So everything is possible. There's no harm in learning. Learning is every day. I also learn every day. So, anyways, so let's start with Raja Ram Mohan Roy. Okay, Raja Ram Mohan Roy was born in West Bengal, first in Bengal Presidency during the British time. Died in 27th. He was born on 27th May 1772. And died on 27 September 1833 at the age of 60 to 61 at Stapleton, England. Nationality, he is an Indian. Other names as Herald of New Age. He was the Herald of New Age. What is the Herald? What is a Herald? What do you know as a Herald? People ask, there's a newspaper in Goa, there is a place also called a Herald. हेरल्ड वॉज एक्चुअली अ पर्सन और अ हेरल्ड इज अ पर्सन हु डज टेकिंग मैसेजेस फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर इन मॉडर्न टाइम्स प्रोफेशनल अथॉरिटी और हारमोनियल हिस्ट्री एंड वॉट डज हेरल्ड मीन एक्चुअली टू गिव नोटिस ओके नाउ वॉट डज अ हेरल्ड कैन मीन ऑल्सो अ केस ऑफ टाइप ऑफ एंजल यू नो अ चेंजर अ गुड पर्सन Sometimes we can say, in a sense, people think sometimes it's a bird. But a herald is a person, you know, who takes to see things how they are being done to make proclamations carry official messages and oversee tournaments that's a herald okay it's an officer of arms actually ranking between and kings of arms during that time people taking letters and information from this commander to that commander basically okay Or herald is to you can praise someone. If you are away from home for quite a lot of some time and you are coming back, your parents might herald on your return. Means they will be very praising about you and happy that you are coming back. That's why he was called the herald of India or the herald of the new age. Occupation, religious, social and educational reformer. He brought a renaissance, a change. Now, I told you the born and death. Born was 1772, 22nd May. 27 September 1833, he died. Was an Indian religious, social and educational reformer who was one of the founders of the Brahma Samaj. Raja Ram Mohan. Now, what was the Brahma Samaj? Actually, it was called the Brahma Samaj. Is the societal component of Brahmanism. A reformist of the Hindu religion that appearing during the Bengal Renaissance, the change in Bengal which was happening, developing. It is practiced today mainly as the Adi Dharma after its eclipse in Bengal. Okay, basic information. The precursor of the Brahmo Samaj, a social religious reform movement in the Indian subcontinent. He was given the title of Raja by Akbar II. Akbar II, not Akbar. Akbar II is Akbar Shah. He was also an emperor in Mughal Emperor in India from 1806 to 1837. He was the second Shah of Alam Shah, second son of Shah Alam and father of Bahadur Shah. His influence was in the fields of politics, public administration, education and religion. He was known for his efforts to abolish the main thing, the practice of sati and child marriage. Sati was if a lady's husband or a wife's husband dies, she has to also jump into that fire alive or she was put into that fire alive. Child marriage is below age of 13 was child sorry below age of 18 was child marriage. Raja Ram Mohan Roy has been called the father of modern India and the father of Indian Renaissance. In 2004 he was ranked number 10 in BBC's poll, the greatest Bengali of all time. Okay, that is his basic information. And what do we have in the book? Let's go and check that out also as well. I'll read the first few lines. I'll come back in the next video I'll read the first few lines and then again I'll come back to my notes for explaining. Okay, the book is there. I'll elaborate more information and so that is going to help you out. Okay, so I'll be right back.